Best furniture. Unlikely dust.
So the med cards are going to stay.
So these stay, the piano stays.
The artwork, our walls stays. Yeah. It's all going to stay.
But if you see a chair or a bed, that all goes. This will go. I don't even know what this is, so that has to go. And let's see what we got in here. This is a central club room. And we're going to leave that. This is what the girls were talking about.
And the furniture.
Yeah, all the furniture. I'd leave this thing. This thing's worth a lot of money. We just don't know who to sell it to.
And find a new home.
Yeah.
For the items rather than just take it to a home or garden house.
All of this goes. I don't even know what this is. This is therapy. That's what that is. And everything back through here goes.
So when are you going to, when are you looking to have all this done?
Quickly, our CEO came through yesterday. He was so goddamn upset.
And everything in this room?
No, that's
security.
Room.
Okay.
We can get started as early as.
So do you guys have larger trucks to haul out?
So we only have the one size truck.
Oh, is that right?
Which is the same for pretty much every junk company. They've all,
you know. TVs will stay, but these will go. Well, I tell you what, I'm sorry, the AMRs, we'll count them, and that's an iffy thing. They were thinking about trying to save them, but in the end, they're not going to, and you'll come back and get those.
Okay, so include those as well?
Well, I put that in a separate category.
Okay.
Like option one. We never do anything straightforward. And sometimes there's a side chair. So, given how tiny your trucks are, I guess maybe one double unit on Mayfield.
Here's the box. Okay, gotcha. The desk ideas. Rip those all out.
That's it.
That was one of our larger projects. We do a lot of offices downtown too, where it's like the whole point, third point, fourth floor going.
Some rooms you'll find two beds just because we were doing some floor testing over there, so we moved stuff over here. So there's nothing over there, and it's all over here, so it kind of balances out. I can show you the blueprints.
Yeah, if you want to just grab my blueprints and kind of look at that. Yeah. If we're just going to keep seeing pretty much the same.
Yeah, you're going to see the same stuff over and over there. This, that old crap thing, we don't know what that is. Just leave the cover machine.
Yeah, sure.
I don't know what the hell it is. It's some kind of fruit juice thing.
Yeah, we'll leave it.
Yeah, I hear you. Everything over the house is set all for that. That's a high speed. That's it. Everything was good.
Okay. These are like tables.
No, these are electric hospital beds.
Oh, okay.
And I think they have some hydraulics. And those are good. Those weigh about 200 pounds. Two guys could actually. Some of the maintenance or operations people have stuffed some of the rooms at the hallway with like cleaning stuff. That was, they'll just move.
Yeah, the
yellow